The 14th anniversary is, it's so overwhelming. I cannot believe that I have arrived at SNL at this historic moment. It feels like, who could possibly deserve to be here at this incredible time? I hope I can rise to the occasion because it's just unbelievable. Well, I started watching when it was like Will Ferrell, Sherry O'Terry, Anna Gasteyer, Molly Shannon, and I did tape the show every week, and then I would go back the next day with my notebook and I would transcribe portions of the sketches, and I like really memorized them and had a lot of merchandise. And I had too much merchandise. Chris Pratt. What can we say about Chris Pratt? Obviously, like a seasoned comedian, and that's always very exciting when someone comes in who knows how to do sketch. And also, he's just very, you know, nice to look at, and that's always nice. Well, this week we have Ariana Grande, amazing, and it's the season premiere, and we're just gonna blow your minds. That's what we're gonna do.